home. People evacuated by a wildfire threat in Chimayo can now come back home. State forestry officials say the fire Sunday burned one home, a few outbuildings, and about 20 acres. It forced residents to flee some mobile homes and some homes along Highway 91. But crews worked on hot spots and smoldering trees overnight and lifted the evacuation order. Investigators believe the fire was human-caused.